If the federal and provincial governments get on board, the CRD is ready to install oxygenators at two popular Saanich lakes. Elk and Beaver lakes have been suffering from increased blooms of toxic...